Is it really?
Lucy is a pure and virtuous girl, but I admit that a free way of speaking shocks me sometimes.